Well, come Sunday's game, QB Josh Allen will be leading the team as a Hall of Famer. The Bills announced today Allen's jersey and cleats from Sunday's win against the Patriots are being sent to Canton, Ohio. Allen is the first player in NFL history with at least 100 touchdown passes and 20 rushing touchdowns in his first four seasons.